परदेश में हिंदी बोलने का मजा ही कुछ और होता है ना।
ते अप्पा आ गया इस बार प्राग विच।
Si el ritmo te lleva a mover la cabeza y empezamos como es. Mi música no discrimina a nadie, así que vamos a romper. Toda mi gente se mueve, mira el ritmo como lo tiene. Hago música que entretiene, el mundo nos quiere, me quiere a mí. Toda mi gente se mueve, mira el ritmo como lo tiene.
Just arrived at the station and my friend Bright came to drop me. So?
Oh, you did the
call. Yeah.
Okay, let's do it.
So guys, just arrived in Prague and it's too cold out here. It's around 15 to 16 degrees and I'm freezing. I was not carrying this jacket, like I was not wearing this before, but it was so cold that I had to wear this and it looks good. I'm a bit tired after the travel and I'm still sleepy. I just took a nap of I took a nap of almost 1 hour, just that's it, and so let's see how Prague rolls. So guys, I'm chasing this building and I just googled it and it shows it's some kind of gate or something. So I'm going at this building. Let's see what's there. So finally I'm here and this is the powder gate or powder gate. I don't know what they say, but this is the destination I was searching for and I finally reached here. So guys, I just crossed the powder gate and after that I crossed the street and I found this place. This is kind of the center or paradise or something and this looks so beautiful. Look at the place around. After all So guys, I had just realized that it's the best thing in life to travel, to explore the places, to get to new people, to visit exotic places and to just witness the beauty of the world. look at the place around. It looks so good. You get to know new people. You get to learn the new culture. And this is what defines the wanderlust. This was kind of a pre-wedding shoot which was going on here, and this is how they film it with the drones and all. It happens in our country also, but it was great to see this and it was really impressive. Travel and travel. So we are now getting closer to this bridge. Right now I am at the Charles Bridge and it's so beautiful, guys, trust me. I showed you how it looks, and it's really beautiful, and it's so big. It's round. The bridge is around, I guess, 2 kilometers, maybe 1.5 something, but it's quite huge, and there's a lot of tourist attraction here. I came in the morning, and still there were like 100 people or something, and now it's getting full. So that's the best thing, that a lot of tourist attraction, and it's Prague, it's Czech Republic, so there's a lot of people around here, and it looks good, it looks beautiful. This is the most beautiful city in Europe. People usually say if you don't have time or money to spend in the whole Europe, you can come to Prague and witness the real beauty. So yeah, definitely. And a lot of Bollywood movie shoots have also been here, the movies like Rockstar, and recently I guess Jab Harry Met Sajal, some part of it was also shot here. And upcoming movies of Shah Rukh Khan like Ring is about to shoot, has been shot here, but it's not yet been released. So Prague is famous for its beautiful places and its beautiful shots.
Magicamente, quem tá presente, as novinhas salientes, fica loucona e se joga pra gente. Eu falei assim pra ela.